bring me a bloody sniper rifle as well. I can snipe some of the buggers from a distance. Hold on, which way am I going? Head down to Z0. Take the scenic route back. Cargo drop, but I think it was quite quite old. Yeah, I do remember seeing it as I was going into the second bunker. So God knows how long I was left on it. There's literally nothing I'm worth dying for. Hope the microphone's been good. Oh, originally when I first came across it. Oh my god, do you know what? If when I first started the game and I came across that bridge, there was that amount of puppets, I think I would have braved the fucking sharks and swam across the water. Fucking hell. I think at that point I might have found a shotgun, I think. But I didn't have many rounds for it. Z0 as well, because there's a fuel station at the harbour. I could go that way. Could have a look. Probably gonna be more. Do you know what? I think I'm gonna go that way. Oh, mind you. Yeah, no, I'm gonna go this way. Yes, I think. Yeah. Literally the same way I went when I first picked up a pickup. It was a brown pickup I was in. And I was coming around this route. I can't remember where it is now. It's not far away. Yeah, just near here. Oh god, yeah. Come round here. Suicide puppet runs out of, I think it was that bush there on the left. Bang. That was it. Dead. I was like, what the fuck? Crazy. And then I restarted in the sector, respawned, you know. Ran back to where I died. Oh, excuse me. Really careful, like, you know, creeping around.
Car was gone.
Pickup had, like, vanished. But, you know, I was expecting, like, a fucking burning wreck, you know, but, you know, didn't know any difference, different at that time. But, anyway, no. Yeah, my body was lying in the middle of the road. So I just, picked up all of my stuff and whatnot. Oh shit, hold on. Yeah, I wouldn't mind. I might actually have a look at the torpedo factory. Yeah, it's just there. Oh, I should have taken the other road. Excuse me, but there's nothing stopping me from going down the cliff link. Apart from getting blown to shit, but... Yeah. Oh god, right. Hopefully I can get down there. Let's try it. Because now without the mechs, I mean, yeah, there's more puppets, but without the mechs there, it sort of opens the torpedo factory up a bit. Makes it a little bit easier to navigate without the mechs. I mean, yeah, there's suicide puppets and shit like that in there, but... buildings, I wouldn't mind having a look in. Oh, it's a lot of puppets, but okay, I'm going to risk it. Right, let's just make sure that we're fully loaded. Yeah, actually, that's probably. Stick that in there, and we'll stick the ACOG back on for now. I just had a thought, I don't think the ACOG would fit the Mosin. It would be pretty cool if it had done that. Could have used that for sniping puppets. Never mind. Right, take that one just. Piss. That's all. Right. I'll click this where I am. And I'll go and have a butcher's. the other NVG, I think. So it's changed the view. Good. Oh. Whoa. Where is he? Okay, I do. Heard him, but I can't see him. Weird. Is he on the second floor, maybe? Oh God, that fucking gave me a scare. Must have been on the second floor. Fuck. Oh, shit. Great. Brilliant. That's not good. Thank you. one up. Oh, what are those? Short trousers. Oh, crap. Oh, God. It's not your microphone. Short trousers. I think I've got some, but I might take them. Spare. So this, I mean, this building obviously is what the mechs are protecting. Because there are a couple of mechs that patrol this area quite ruthlessly. Is the area with the new mechs inside. I tell you, I would fucking absolutely shit a brick if one of them moved. You know, started like powering up. I mean, that would be a cool thing though, wouldn't it? Cool feature for the devs to put in. You know, you walk past one and it powers up or it starts fucking moving. Oh my god. I'd be like, I'd fucking shit my pants. Guns, rocket launchers. Eh? Three pin. Bloody corks. I hate corks. Hate corks. Ah, almost as much as I hate knuckle dusters. Got salt. Sea salt. Oh, I saw one box in it. It's confusing because sometimes you get like a pallet of stuff. It's not all one box, it's individual boxes. I do hate those suiciders, I really do. They give me anxiety. Do some more bloody batteries, really, for the MVG. Yeah, I mean, look at that. That is fucking menacing, man. That is menacing. Flamethrower. Upstairs. I'm gonna go look at all the boxes.
got an obsession, I think.
Yeah, I knew that was coming. Saw it just in time before I had a fucking heart attack. Soon, which is good. Yeah, it's getting light. The bodies, isn't it? Well, I'll take that, yeah. So, you know, I've got some fireworks. Oh, that's like a control room. I used to be with chocolate. Take that. Thank you very much. We're going to be a I'll take those as well. Candy. Sweet light candy. Right. Let's get the flock out of here. Outside, it's getting lighter. Keep it on for a while. Check me rounds. 19, okay. Right, let's just sit out there. Shit, I keep my thing on me. I don't think I did. Ugh. Never mind. 3 mags if I need them. Right. Check out these. Whoa. Come on, laughing boy, where are you? At least the doors are shut. I think. Yeah, looks like it. Made me jump. Come on, where are you? Change mags. Right. Take the rope. I picked one up the other night, but I'll take it anyway. With the bras. Seriously. Bolts. That's one. Like it keeps there, in the absence of anything else. So I'll take that. If I find a pipe, and I have some pipes here, I can make an improvised, where is it now? It's Enterprise scope. Right. Okay, I'd have to make a short rail as well, but I can do that. I can. Oh, what are you doing, you silly woman? Yeah, it's a final pipe. Because I've seen a few already. We'll make an improvised scope, and then we can do a bit of sniping. With that, Mosin, I think. Right. Just keep checking everything I've checked before. It's a pipe, piece of rubber. Behind there. Done. Yeah, I did that one, didn't I? Got that one next. Right, I'm just going to pause it here.